What's up, what's up? You already know what time it is. I don't know the rights to the music. Pop it in my troquita. Because I got God's love in me, you know, and God makes you feel like, wow, like, you know, like those energizer batteries, you know, it's like, pum, 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 you know, I don't know, man, I don't know how to explain a lot of things to you guys, but all I know is that God makes me feel firme, God gives me the, God energizes me, God sparks that firecracker, you know, that I need. And I'm not a preacher, I'm not a pastor, I'm not a teacher, so don't get it twisted, eh? Don't come on my finance, eh? Check this hang out, or check this fuck, or sorry, pero, you know, this whole, like, this bad word. I don't want a bad word to come out of my boca because that's not who I am. You know, I used to be like that, not no more. That was like the old song. Now I'm the Paul, you know what I mean? And God's still working out on me. God's still working on me, you know. Shoo. And, pero it was feed, man. Today church was beautiful, man. And you know what? I'm not saying go to church. I'm not talking about church just so you guys can go to church. No, you guys go to church when you guys want to go to church, you know. And like I said before, I believe in my God. You guys believe in your God. And I'm not having, like, I'm not here, you know, talking about your God or my God and trying to make a war because, you know, there's already war around the world. You know what I mean? So war with hate, war with war with countries, you know, war, and you know, we don't need war, you know what I mean? So, but anyways, you know, and it's like, and the way that I feel, you know, today I learned that knowing that with the love of God, you can make it through anything. His love is the greatest of all, you know what I mean? God's love is like, God's love is good love, you know? And in order to that, we should always gotta remember, like keep the faith, you know? Keep the faith and love people, be loved by God. And, you know, I mean, it's good. It's a good thing, you know? Be disciples, you know, be disciples. Share the good you now, you know what I mean? With others that are struggling. And maybe, you know, they might just like, oh man, check this out, it's true, you know. And you know, and as you grow and you get closer to God, you know, your own way, you know, build your family on the right foundation, and Jesus will be the peace for you in any storm, you know. You just gotta listen to this part again. Build your family on the right foundation, And Jesus will be the peace in any storm that you guys are going through, that your family is going through, that you see your baby's going through, you know? I mean, I'm not a preacher, I'm not a pastor, but you know what? I go to church and I study so I can apply these things to me. So, and I know that one, so there's going to be one day that, who knows, I might be like the saddest person, you know? But for right now, you know, every day I got God's peace. Every day God comforts me. Every day God provides for me. Every day God just blesses me, you know. And you say, chula, but why do you go to clubs? Why do you do this? Because you know what? When you already know that you're going to die and you have a chance, you want to live life, you know. You want to live life the right way now, you know. I'm not saying I'm perfect, because I'm not. But just let me tell you this, man. I love who I am now. That's why I say, remember who you were. Know who you are. And as for me, I love who I am. And know what you want for the future. And what you want for the future is way better than what you were going through, way better than your struggles, way better than whatever you were going through. Recognize, all right? So you guys have a good Sunday, a blessed Sunday. Love whatever you're doing. Bond with your gente. And remember, if you can't forgive, it's okay. Forgive them from a distance. I'm going to go to the car show right now, right here. And I'll be posting up some stuff. So God bless you guys. And much love. And have a good new week. If we don't keep in touch. And don't forget, June 12th is my meet and greet at the Santa Fe Swap Meet. USBs, camisas, whatever is going to be out there. Take a pic. Roll up. You know what? And it's going to be firme, you know. So shoo.